Ibanez stays put, and that one has no shot at staying in the ballpark. Brian Schneider's first of the year. He hit that where the big boys live.
Well, that home run really a result of the ineffectiveness to Ibanez. He threw four straight balls to Ibanez in the first pitch to Schneider, another ball. He's just trying to get a strike, throw something down the middle. And as a hitter, you know that. And you're looking for something right down the middle.